Claude Huntsberry, how y'all doing today? I would have to say that the family environment, I mean, it's like today, the safe today, with Mr. Hank over here, he's always been that type of person to look at everybody as part of the family. And I guess that's would be about one of the number one things I like about Danos. Happy anniversary, Danos. We sure appreciate them 75 years.